Hi everyone, we're heading into episode 25. Zhao Yunlan has his eyesight back at a price. I think the so-called new enemies are picking things up. People are being manipulated very easily, which is not a shock. You know, people in general can be. That's why cults can be so effective. And the new threat, well, there's a lot of mystery, isn't there, behind that? Oh yeah, the taxi man, right? And the markings on his hands and how it changes, and it infected this one. Yeah, here we go. This is where he's infected. Well, I want to see what his personality is going to be like. I want to see what this actor can do.
没有其他明显的外伤。领导部门下达的案件调查任务，这是个人才没地儿说。这样吧，辛苦你再跑一趟，把他送回海心间。
For the people to send back.
死胖子，让你去做笔录，怎么买回来这么些吃的呀？Hungry?
还不是被大排档老板娘坑的，我买了那么多东西，愣是没问出个所以然。听大排档的人说，昨天晚上受伤的服务员根本就只是路过了朱豪的桌前，双方压根就没有发生任何的肢体性接触。朱豪直接抡起了啤酒瓶砸向了被害人的头。Yes, oh, here we go。
哎，小郭啊，又写日记去了？
哎，我看看，特别正能量。
那给我也看看。
Yeah, he's changing his personality here. But also, you are touching his stuff without permission. Yeah, the one person he's never liked that towards. Yeah, he's never liked this towards him.
告诉你们，以后我东西没经过我同意，谁也别动啊！But
he has been one that's been very docile the whole time, so he probably has a lot of pent-up rage and anger. 师长，师长，师长。Yeah, why are you there?
那个，我想缩短一下跟他思想上的差距。哎，They
really started pushing this that story up forward.
这短短一天之内，一个老司机，一个人畜无害的少年。People
that probably are usually quite harmless.
小郭，把上一次那批资料再拿给我看一下。不是，
祝鸿呢？上次整理的资料全在他那儿。哎，对了，祝鸿今天他。The way she walks in.
云兰，人家有话想跟你说。Why
is she acting so different?
那个，有什么事晚点说吧。
Her voice was so childlike. Her personality is very different to what it usually is. What is going on?
This is still
放开我！你这是干什么？我没有病。Oh, does it drive them slowly insane?
他是不是中风了？没有。They
want vengeance.
我小张，包里有药。演技不错呀，这一惊一乍的。科班出身啊？你要学？我教你啊。
You better save Guo. Oh, you again? I forgot about her. Oh, hi. If he touches this, does something happen to him? I'm surprised they touch so many things without gloves, because of fingerprints, just for evidence. But what's with the asthma pump? Is he asthmatic?
就是觉得他演这个哮喘病人演得太像了，我都感觉我听到他肺腔里的哮鸣音了。这也难怪，孔京这个人表演成癖，明明没有哮喘，身上却随身带着一管哮喘喷剂，一开始连我们都被骗了。No,
there's got to be more to it, yeah. The music implies it.
不管他是不是哮喘，都应该劳烦不到程医生这一刻吧。妄想性障碍。
Dissociative identity disorder. It's only contagious if dark energy that is around. Oh, is it the store? Yeah.
朱豪, 男, 40岁, 出租车司机.
Oh. She seemed to get over that very quickly. She got the head and then goes back to work. You know, this could be genuinely just fake snores. I mean, they are very loud. Yes, it's fake. How was he able to escape, though? Wasn't he bound? Oh, and he's just robbing the bank, and then all of a sudden he's coming too?
I'll tell you.
Yeah, well, the diligence isn't clearly working. Wait, who's that in the photo up there? Do you think I've ever seen that photo before? Kind of has to, doesn't he?
而且每个罪犯的身高体型都很相近，而且反侦查意识也很强。我们已经投入了大量人力，随时准备。短时间内，怎么会有多个反侦查能力强而且身形相似的罪犯？没考虑过病案吗？因为根据现场留下的线索，每个罪犯的行动特点大不相同。
Doesn't mean it can't be the same person. People can generally trick you quite easily.
Mm-hmm,
multiple personalities, multiple people.
Personality? 你看，本来就想找你来喝口茶的。你看，这又有事儿了。行了，我走了。
I like how he just appears and this very quick conversation.
周兄，怎么了？
And then he goes, oh, it's something else.
没事，解吧。
啊，
办案辛苦，多保重身体。我走了。
Is he gonna talk to whatever it is?
他怎么叫我进风啊？
嗯。
喂。什么？
来来来，给我查个人。
Was it another robbery again?
赵处。
These are all the personalities.
Yeah. 您昨天晚
上 it's infected all of them.
是不是没有睡好呀？你看你这眼圈黑的。赵处，我给你准备了早餐，要不要？
This is must be fun for the actors because they are completely different personalities than what they've been represented to show us the whole other times. Now I get why she was so different earlier.It's through touch, isn't it? He's one of the more aggressive personalities.
What?
He's doing a really good job here.
不好，你想想也是。这段时间，处理都压了这么多的案子，功德比主的事情，到现在是一点头绪都没有。给谁心里头不着急
？This is allowing the actors to use their comedy chops, especially this actor.
我越来越心疼啊！
So emotional. This definitely feels like a TV show. Like, a genuine, like, they get separated in seasons. Yeah, this is the comedy episode.
我打死都不能同意。
让楚书之这么扭捏作态，比杀了他还残忍。
可我问过程医生呀，人格分裂是不能传染的。
Cause it's something else。
所以现在就可以确定，是异能在作祟。事不宜迟，我赶紧去一趟地心，查一下。
Probably if you go into the underworld, people want you.
当务之急，我应该去见一下周豪。如果没猜错的话，这一系列事情，他就是源头。
Yeah, I was gonna say they have heightened up.
人家等你哦。
你省省吧你，谁中招你也不可能中招。
But also, there, whatever's going on between these two, they've made it more intense in the show. Like at a certain point, they just switched it around and made them closer, touchier.
一个两点一线开了这么多年出租车的司机，在你们的重点监视下逃走了。
Just the scoops.
小昭啊，你不要急嘛，这事儿啊，他们也是猝不及
防。Don't get mad, but they were able to escape really easily.
一旦有了新的消息，我立刻通知你。
你们一定要快，我那儿已经快待不下去了。
这么严重啊？哎，小昭，抽时间去看一下你的父亲。
OK，
他怎么了？
他呀，年纪大了，总需要自己亲人。
Notice his reaction, though, definitely concern.
你放心，我会的。
I just think you should be here.
死的死，底薪有人心浮动。
Because they've been influenced.And quickly.
越来越空旷了。瞧我。
Yeah, that kid up there, his story is sad. He has basically lost maybe 4 years. If that, his life would just drain away.
是当年经历过那个场面的人，应该最
知道。And you just happened to
mention it. 异能的演变和繁衍完全没有规则。不过嘛，要是如您所说，这纷纷云云的异变传染，总是有个源头。
Yeah. And I'm guessing you're giving clues about the source.
再难的题也就不难了，你说是吧？
I mean, he's not wrong, but he's so sly.
人家好自责，好懊恼啊！人家一点都不可以为你分留。你要是喜欢了上
司，人家一个人
怎么活下去？
And because he's been eaten, hasn't he? Everyone has been infected. Wait, hold on. Are you still the same? Must be because he's locked himself away.
老大，你是不是巴不得我们全军覆没，好留你跟沈老师二人世界啊？哎呀，你放心。
A lover's world. That's the first time we've heard that from anyone in like in the writing.
Oh.
Outright just teasing them now. Hmm.
高科技武装。
麻醉手表啊，就动画片里的那种。
对了对了，我跟你说，那个
just about to tell you something. I would genuinely listen to him.
喂，赵处啊，是我。
哎，
我和长城正在往回赶。有一件事啊，我。
I love the whoop as well. He's got the whoop down and everything.
喂，张玉兰，朱豪那混蛋被老子抓了啊！
行。
They're all doing a really good job.But he's definitely the best. So manly. Okay. But he's doing the best job out of all of them.
我还没说完，让我炫耀一下吧。喂，
I don't understand how it's so easy for him to be taken.
不错啊。
He's touching him.
老子立下这么大功劳，你在这拍什么拍？逗狗呢？
不是你说谁呢？啊？
你说谁呢你？
赵处，赵处，我一直劝长城要谨慎一点，可他根本就不听，一把就抱住了朱豪。啊？
耶！
哎，赵处，可长城好 man 呀！
This I wouldn't be able to do this, especially.
别扭是真别扭。
有常常变色。哎，那个，那个。
恢复的。老实交代。
我是老实人，几位大哥，一定是搞错了。搞错了。
不错啊，唯唯诺诺，胆小如鼠，这才像点样。
Like a rat。
说。
就在那天晚上。
And because he came to, didn't he, after he had robbed the bank, he just kind of woke up.
我是不是死定了？
亲，只要你端正态度，知错认错，人家相信你还是有改造价值的。不要对生活放弃希望啊！
Okay.
你要加油，加油，加油啊！
那个老丑。
Yeah, bye bye for you for now. You're not helping.
You're
not helping. You're not helping. You're not helping. You're not helping. You're not helping. You're not helping. You're not helping.
You're not helping. You're not helping. You're not helping.
You're not helping. You're not helping.
You're not helping. You're
not helping. You're not helping.
那天晚上，我妈突然身体不舒服。
嗯，
妈，你别着急，你等着我，我马上回来。
我为了赶回
去，我
停
了台车。Did you hit someone？
车子跟一个孕妇就擦肩而过。
你小子肇事逃逸。
Technically, he didn't hit her wrong because he didn't hit her.
我已开了这么多年经验，我敢保证车子绝对没有碰到他。我还特意回头看了，他还好好的。
And drives off.
记录在案，之后再调查一下。
So aggressive.
行了，回到刚才那个问题。
So the story is starting to add up.
那个人你很眼熟。
他好像坐过我的车，就在我犯案之前。
You can try and find a picture or just record this moment.
是不是这个人？
就是他。
看来是没跑了。案发之前你和他发生过什么？
Technically nothing, he just got in the car. It was really creepy. Oh. That's gotta be, the crew woman, right?Should we just let it go there?
怕就不要待在特调处，还是不是大老爷吧？
行了，彭同志。
Are you still alive? The language.
说老实话，我这个人最讨厌打打杀杀。
You sure about this?
但是老大老是催我。
The boss, here we go.
我也实在是没有办法。
老大，你老大是谁？
你想见他？那我叫他出来。
好啊。
Pull him out then. Go on then, hurry up.
找我什么事？
才有话。
我最讨厌好好说话。
And also, what I like is he's changing his tone of voice as well. He's doing a really nice job because that.From what I've seen from people who have DID, this is what happens. It was a trap and you fell for
it.
现在怎么办啊？什么怎么办？先回去啊。
There she is.
恭喜你，又一次如愿以偿。要跟进吗？
该死的已经死了。剩下的这个罪魁祸首，杀了他太可惜了。
Oh, you're not gonna kill him yet. At all.
恐惧、混乱、迷茫，还有异能的反噬，我要让他整个人从身到心彻底的崩溃。
看来我是小看你了。
Yeah, you have a lot of anger in you.
人也杀了，罪也犯了，还有什么事我不敢做？只不过是想看看特调处的那帮人什么时候能够揭开我的真面目。
Yeah, it's a cat and mouse game now.
醒了，
You have a drill in your hand.
我都给你准备了什么？
Don't like this.
你误会了，我还没醒呢。
讨厌！那我帮你醒过来啊。
How strong is he?
哎呦！
Happily trying to look at torture devices. Such an interesting episode. That can wake people up. No. did. Neither man nor woman. Okay. Then what was it?
行了，咱开门见山吧。 龚老板， 你把我抓在这儿， 想干什么呀？
因为欣赏你。
Right.
老实说， 欣赏我的人可真不少呢。
Why though? Why do you admire him?
是啊。 特调处长， 屡建奇功， 长袖善舞。
But he also has a team helping him out. When they can help out.
你不觉得这挺不合理吗？不合理？可比起你这99重人更合理。最可笑的就是这帮医生不敢相信。嗯？妄想症？妄想症可以飞天遁地杀人灭口？
True. Like, the fact that they don't believe him.
你一定明白。
I feel like this is a good look at theater performance, by the way, if you were on stage.
这么窝囊的躯体身上，那是多么的憋屈！谁说不是啊？你看你又不能人格转移，是吧？
He's like, oh wait, maybe I shouldn't be saying this. He had to give him an idea, didn't he? He couldn't just keep quiet. Let's see what's gonna happen. Alright, let's see him. I want to see what's happening here. Don't say that, just in case he does. True. This is the way to get to him right now, when he's actually... maybe his main personality is at the forefront. It's changing now. Yeah, he's never usually that far behind.
我来吃。你们还是来早吧。嗯？沈教授，沈大人。He said early there. He didn't
kick him dead, he didn't kick him hard enough. Yeah, he's trapped. Prison in his own mind.
True.
It's really good acting, because it's actually hard to create all these personalities and make sure they're all different. Yeah, don't do that. But it's not just one individual power, I imagine.
让我解脱吧。
This is, by the way, tiring acting. This is acting where you can tell he would be very tired by the end of it. And he's being killed again. Not good. Second time someone's been killed now.
难怪我在地心没有查到任何有关他的异能资料。
那他的异能究竟是从何而来？
Someone else, just like before. Also, why did he look suspicious? They honed in on him.
朱哥死人了！
来
，Yeah, they're back to their real selves now.
你为什么要出手帮他解脱？你不知道他一死，所有的人格分裂病毒就都会失效。
新内人
特调处腾出时间来，又会观察我们的行踪。
有必要剥夺他最后的尊严吗？他已经受到了应有的惩罚。好了，你是功德鼻祖，担负。
I wonder what's going to happen to her because she is a big nuisance now.
开始吧。
I mean, she was a nuisance from the beginning, actually.She's not weak, she's quite strong. Do you like the little dramatic flair the actor did there when he looked at the side? Find three more places. Just three?
No.
Until the revenge day.就是我把我的全身性命。
Your all? Does that mean your life as well? 老板
的时候，
你安分点。
安分了这么久，也该够了。
Yeah, never escape.
不如我们聊聊。
Do not let him talk to you. He manipulates so easily.
只能蛊惑这些有漏洞的人，休想蛊惑我。
这么说来，你是柳青挂。
This is why you have to walk away.
你有一位视若珍宝的爱子，就在帝君殿里受刑吗？
那是我们父子自己做错了，怪不得别人。
有意思，可惜啊，人有心。
That's true.
就必有漏洞。
People are flawed.
小队去地面出击，几乎全军覆没。当时带来的恐惧。
This is what I mean. You have to walk away. See?
不可能。
Good thing that he's super far.
禁锢了吗？
这只是个前奏。王小阳，加把劲，我的自由。
Yeah, and it's getting closer. This freedom.
喂，
程医生，有一个问题想请教你。你说过，所有的人格异变都是源自于他自身的缺陷。那如果一个人在感染前后都是一个熊样，那是不是就说明他光荣、正确、伟大，没有任何的缺陷？
一般情况下很难有这样的特例吧？如果人格变异后，在正常情况下没人看得出来。那会不会是那个人在正常形态时就进行了？
It's not their real selves. Yeah. It did highlight him. I said, it did go straight to him, didn't it?
哎呦，真难得啊，林静。想不到你还有主动要求出勤的这一天
啊！林，
这叫什么话呀？
林，
人类催生异能啊
！It's true. See, he's acting a little bit different.
十八代没有一丁点地星人的血统。
That was small of them. They gave us a small clue, and it was very small because he was the only one that was technically not different, or at least acting in a way that wasn't different. But he is there. but I think he's been found out.
怎么了？啊，那个，我找到这个。就这个。
So when did this happen to him?
孔晶身上有注射痕迹，这就是他用的注射器吧？
是吗？那应该是吧。你给我勾勾。
Mm-hmm. That's setting stuff up. See, they're setting up more things for episodes to come. Yen, you're still about.
我上次给你带的外套，你怎么不披啊？你脸色看起来好差呀。
Fading away.
我看你一个月的工资都不够买花送人的。
It's because he's so kind.
花很美，很香，但终究只是一束花而已。
Eventually they wither and die.
肯定能感受到比花更美好的事情。
那等我死了，你可别只送花啊。
瞎说，你才多大呀
？I don't know. She did say when she passes away. Yep.
你怎么了，东南？
话说，我死了以后
，It's so random with this plot.
我要李奶奶的酸奶，来苏的冬阴功杯面，祖玛的巧克力。
She wants all those who've passed.
等你好了，我全买给你。
我知道自己活不过几天。我在墓园里
Because it's your time
生离死别都看透了父子间的
So who is she? Is she like a form of death? Lingering about? A spirit?
就是没见过像你这样的你和那些死人到底是什么关系
Oh, is it his ability going to be he can see dead people or communicate with them?I mean, that, I have to say, this storyline was a bit strange because it was so quick.
Though we are in the enemy camp, but I still thank you for being with him this last time.
Oh, okay.
If you dare to show up,我现在就要让你给东南陪葬。
I'm glad that he went to actually attack, though. Like, he started to get a bit more brave.
那他，
东南是我们家族的儿
女。I was gonna say it's the child.
跟大家合不来。
She's left to fend for herself, I guess.
知道自己命不久矣。
Yeah.
就赖在墓园里。见过他像刚才那样幻想。
Maybe because she didn't like you.
人类原来也不都是自私冷血之徒。我们亚族恩仇必报，不会白欠你人情。
Oh, so in the
这是我们亚族的信物。
Yeah, later on, like if something happens, they won't hurt him.
可以请求我一件事情，我做不到。
And a favor, yeah, I was thinking that the favor.Let's see what he asks for later on. It's clearly going to be like he can use it.
我已经想好了。
哦，
请你不要再帮叶尊助纣为虐，跟大家为敌了。
She said there's something she can't do.
今天当着东南的面，我不会动你，你好自为之。
He is really getting braver. He really is. Like I'm really happy to see him.Yeah, I like this moment with him. in general, it's been a good episode.
这几天出了这么多事儿，你在我那儿待的时间比在你家的时间都长。
Yeah, see what I mean? They're staying at each other's places now, longer and longer. Someone's in there.
哎，你闻到了吗
？Gas.
什么东西被烧焦了
？Is his whole place been burned? And then it stops. In terms of humor.Really good episode. It really showcased all the actors' abilities to portray multiple characters in different settings. A lot of humor that went into it, which I appreciate because sometimes you need to have that in this type of show. Because obviously it gives you those moments of dread and suspense because of what's to come. So this episode was kind of...such a strange all over the place episode, but still had moments that were very pivotal to the plot. Like the end there with the crows, that was very pivotal because it's clearly going to set stuff off. And obviously we know someone else now, I don't know what happened to them and when they became infected or what's taken over them. But if all of a sudden they were never good to begin with and they were always in disguise to begin with, it's like, okay, that's why you got to figure stuff out. Sometimes they incorporate...different parts of the story where it does take you back and make you go, oh, okay, like we were never given clues until this episode, which is still a good mechanism to use, but it's also confusing to degrees because then you have to figure out were they like this the whole time we were watching the show or just recently, and then everyone's now back to normal, which is, you know, great. But yeah, it was, a few people died, you know, someone always dies in this show, but it definitely brought forthurgency that needs to come, and now we're left with a smell of burning in the flat, and I don't know if they step on something and it's going to explode or it's just the whole room's going to be charred, like Shenwei's whole apartment has been burned, there's something going on. We'll find out in the next episode, but it is one of those things that they always end on, that little tidbit that you want. Like the last couple of scenes are usually very intriguing because they're different from the main plotthey set the scene for what's to come. But yeah, gotta look out for certain people now in the Special Investigations Unit. Because if they were always in disguise, or in disguise when during all this happened, like that's the most intriguing part to me now, because they've changed someone's whole personality and viewpoint and how you look at them. So we'll see, like, what actually is happening. Thank you for watching.